One last area I find a lot of fun to work with is non-tonal improvisation, and you can have an improvisation that's, say, based on an interval or a chord shape and not worry about playing in time or playing to a form. It's a very good way to get inside the sonority of the instrument you're playing, particularly the piano, I think, and it can teach you a lot about density and texture. I'll play a short improvisation based on starting off at least with major sevenths.